A representative of the civil rights group CAGE claims that he was deported from Poland under pressure from the French government. Mohamed Robbani, the British director of the organization, says the move came after he criticized France for Islamophobia. Robbani, who's known for championing the rights of those affected by the war on terror, was scheduled to give a speech at a security conference in Warsaw. He claims France shared information about him with Poland, which led to his deportation. Robbani was banned from entering France in early July because of his criticism of the government of President Emmanuel Macron. During his trip to Poland, Robbani planned to attend a conference of the Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe. At Warsaw Airport, Polish authorities produced documents indicating Robbani was to be denied entry to EU countries on the basis of a Schengen information system. That is most widely used and the largest information sharing system for security and border management in Europe. Robbani said legal action would be taken against the ban.